Okay, there's a bit of wind noise, so hopefully there's not much wind. Have a look at this grave here, look at the size of it. That's a decent size. Now that one is the grave of my great-great-grandmother. Very wealthy, died at 61 years age, had the equivalent of millions of dollars in cash, had about 7 kids, bought each one of them a farm, even though she only lived to 61. It sort of shows, doesn't it? That was put there in 1900. And here's the other person who I always seem to get on with very well, and he always understood what I was saying. That's my uncle. But you can sort of tell the money in the family sort of declined a little bit over the years. There's a whole stack of other ones here. Pretty certain that one's my grandparents. It's funny, when you go through these cemeteries, there's just the same names coming up over and over. You know, and you even see where the family's intertwined in that. You know, with some of the things written on the gravestones, but it's... yeah, just a bit of an example of how the wealth in the family goes down after a while, just by the gravestones. But it's also interesting to come in and just see the same names, you know, like 5-6 different names, stacks of times, you know, in the local cemetery. But yeah, there you go.